To get the most out of agricultural soils in arid regions like the western United States, it is important to consider local soil chemistry and composition. Arid soils with pH 7 and above cannot be treated in the same way as high moisture, lower pH soils. Phosphorus, critically important to plant growth, is bound up in the soil with other minerals, and the plant's roots must take up this phosphorus from the soil. The minerals binding phosphorus in soil are usually either calcium or iron and aluminum. This means you need to use the correct test for your soil to find out how much phosphorus plants can get. In western U.S. soils, most phosphorus is bound by calcium. In regions with lower pH soils, phosphorus is typically bound by iron and aluminum, but not in arid regions. It's important for all farmers to know how much phosphorus is available in their soil to support crop growth. Soil tests provide those estimates. In arid region soils with higher pH, the Olson test accurately detects available phosphorus. Farmers can optimize fertilizer inputs, save money, maximize plant growth, and protect the environment. If you don't specify the Olson test, the lab may use the Malick or Bray methods, which overestimate phosphorus available to the plant in arid soils. In order to accurately gauge phosphorus availability in arid soils, make sure the soil test lab uses the test that is best at extracting phosphorus bound by calcium, the Olson test. In the test lab, soil is mixed with an extracting solution that simulates roots extracting phosphorus from the soil matrix. The composition of the extractant should represent the chemistry of the soil being tested. The Olson test uses sodium bicarbonate, which is reflective of neutral to high pH arid soils. Other tests, such as Bray or Malick, are acid extractants, which better reflect the high amounts of iron and aluminum with little calcium in lower pH soils, such as in the eastern U.S. The soil is filtered out, and the resulting solution reflects what a plant could extract from this soil in one growing season. To get an accurate sense of what phosphorus roots will be able to extract, ask the lab to use the extractant representative of the soil solution chemistry in arid environments, the Olson test, even if this is a more expensive option. So as you can see, by specifying phosphorus extraction by the Olson method, you receive accurate information about soil phosphorus that plants can take up and use for growth and development. This helps you make informed choices about fertilizer applications, supporting plant growth, and protecting the environment. In summary, when submitting arid region soils for testing, such as those from the western United States, always specify the Olson test for phosphorus.